Yesterday when I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I teased with life as if it was a silly game. The way the evening breeze can tease a candle flame, the thousand dreams I dream, the splendid things I plan, I always built, it seems, on weak and shifting sands. I live by nights and I shun the naked light of day. Songs were waiting to be sung, so many wayward pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast the time and youth ran out, and I never, never stopped to think what life was all about. And every conversation I can now recall concerned itself with me, just me, and nobody else at all. Something new and good and exciting for me to do. I used my magic youth just like it was a wand, and I never saw the pain and the emptiness right beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame died. The friends that I had, well, I just let them slip away. And